The thing I like most about working with the head team is, I guess, the devotion that they have put inside me. I mean, they believed in me since I was 10, and they're still believing in me, and it's good to work with a brand who's basically been with you since the beginning, because you know that they really put their trust in you and you really trust them.
Head has been a trusted tennis brand for the last 50 years, but it's hard to understand where this trust comes from without first meeting the people. So here we are at the bottom of the Austrian Alps. This might not seem like the best location for a global tennis brand, but when your brand also makes skis, rain down here means snow up there.
It's not where you would expect the headquarters of a global company, right? Now, our founder, Howard Head, was of course a passionate skier, and he was always tinkering with his product and trying to make it better. And in the 1960s, he was trying to find a location that was perfect for his business, where he wanted to grow it and develop better product. And so he came to Austria, which was already at that time the ground zero of ski production and engineering. And so here he found the slopes, he found the snow, he found the people that could build the product that he wanted. And he also found a location in this old factory here in Kennelbach. And we've been here ever since.
The natural beauty of Kennelbach and its surrounding areas makes it popular with tourists, as both Lake Constance and the local mountains provide a great place to enjoy an active lifestyle. During the colder months, the area offers a world-class winter sporting environment. And when the snow melts and the winter sports give way to the spring, the flowing rivers carry water down to the lake and also create the opportunity for industry in towns like Kennelbach.
Historically, when they built this textile factory in the 1830s, they used the water from the river to drive the energy or to drive the engines here. And we actually still do that to this day. We still use the energy from the river to power everything here in Kennelbach. So every racket, every ski that we make here is produced with 100% sustainable energy.
Kennelbach provides everything Head needs to thrive. But it's the people that make a brand. It's the people who design and develop the products, and it's the people that love the sport of tennis.
I've been playing ever since I'm 6 years old, really, and have played a lot in juniors, played a lot of tournaments, been on the court a lot, and played college tennis, and excited to still be involved with tennis.
Yeah, I started a little later when I was 8 years old, and the reason was because my family was on the court all the time, my brother and my dad. I played for San Diego State for 4 years, so it was a great experience, and I just love working hard on court, and I just love the sport.
The team is great. We're all really enthusiastic about sports and passionate about tennis in particular, of course, and on a more personal level, to me, it's special to be working at Head in product management, especially because I've been playing with Head rackets ever since juniors, so to be able to actually influence the next generations of Head rackets is really special to me.
When it comes to building products to fit the needs of every player type, Head draws from the personal experiences of their team. Having so many players on staff enables Head to create the right products for you. No matter where you are in your tennis journey, members of the Head team have walked your path, and they know what you need to reach your goals.
Having played tennis all my life and having been a consumer myself, I have a feel for the racket and have a feel for what it means being a consumer, what I'm looking for in a product. And that's not just true for me, but for everyone who's working on this product. Everyone's a tennis player themselves, having played competitively or still playing competitively. So everyone also has that enthusiasm for the sport and really the love for detail to making this product the best it can possibly be.
There's a long history of great Head rackets. As a junior, I was drawn to the prestige, the beauty of the frame, the feel of contact, even the sound it makes as it cuts through the air is something special. Looking through the racket vault at Head instantly brings back memories for anyone who has ever played a Head racket or cheered for one of the Head Pro Team players.
Yeah, it was, you know, with the Brandography, I saw the picture that you mentioned, you and Bjorn.
Yeah.
With hair. Yeah. Sorry, but finally I can make this joke once, because this is always what the guy said to me. Oh, you want that hair? Yeah, of course.
I actually started pretty late with playing tennis at the age of 16, but I immediately somehow fell in love with the sport. I tried a lot of different grips on the forehand, tried everything, made coaching licenses, and then it fitted very well together. I studied mechanical engineering, I wrote some letters, made a study about strings, got all the samples, and then I put on my nice suit and went onto the shows and pushed into the industry.
Me, myself, so I'm an aerospace engineer. Some of my early experiences were actually in defense applications, and that might sound strange coming across to sports, but one thing that was really, you know, interesting in terms of defense, I was actually creating body armor for soldiers, and you can imagine that product, how intimately it's associated to the user, because obviously they have to, you know, these soldiers need to wear this thing, they need to perform all sorts of tasks in it, and they need to be comfortable in it, they need to be confident in it. And a lot of those learnings you can sort of translate into tennis and into rackets and sports equipment, because it's such a passionate thing and people really love their rackets. They need to have full confidence in the product.
We don't make a racket to perform best in the lab. No, we make the racket to perform best on the court in your hands, to give you the ability to be the best player you can be.
There's actually three PhDs sitting in this department. So, you know, we're serious about the science behind tennis rackets and making people like you eventually happy on court and, you know, performing at your highest level. And obviously the one thing that brings us all together in the end is our love of tennis and being able to combine what we do here in the office with what we love to do outside.
The people at Head are the heart of the brand. For them, this is more than a job. It's an expression of who they are. Each member of the team shares a love and passion for tennis that you can feel. It connects them together and gives them a common goal. Something to strive towards, to cheers to. The product that reaches our hands is not only the result of hours of research and development, it's about learning from the successes of the past before creating those of the future. But ultimately, it's about this, the time spent doing what tennis players do, endless rallying, testing and retesting every product on every shot, and putting in the on-court hours to perfect the product's response. It's the time spent here that makes the real difference.